Hi, I'm Jake, and you know what I love about you? Well, let me count the ways. You're beautiful, you're talented, you're courageous, you're smart, and that goes to the next one, which is that you're not an idiot. Proofwebsite.com, that is a, it's a dong. Whew, that's something you can do online now, guys. Before donging, let's watch NASA's video of the moon photobombing Earth. It was taken on July 5th, 2016 by NOAA's Discover satellite, and these images were taken over a period of about 4 hours. The poor Earth just wants to be shown and appreciated, but guess who doesn't care? The moon. Thanks for nothing, moon. Besides, you know, all the things you do. You know, moon, you're not the only thing that matters in the sky, mapper. Its mission is to create the first comprehensive digital survey of the entire southern sky. Since the survey started in March 2014, SkyMapper has generated about 100 megabytes of data per second every clear night of survey operations. The survey will end in 2019, and by the looks of it now, it will be pretty impressive. You can search around for coordinates or objects. You can also change the type of sky survey to see new data. It has stars and galaxies to a sensitivity of 1 million times fainter than what the human eye can see. Let's count all the stars. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 2028. Message to 2028. Is there anything you really want to tell someone? Anything weird you need to confess? Any 10-year goals you want to make? On this site, you can write something that will be kept locked until 2028. You can choose to add a password, but if you forget it, then you can say goodbye to your note forever. But if you do remember it, then all the messages will be released on the 1st of January, 10 years from now. But don't spend that decade waiting around. Take a funky road trip with Make My Drive Fun. This website that uses totally up-to-date jargon will give you some groovy places to stop along the way. Enter an origin city and a destination. So if I want to casually commute from Los Angeles to New York City, well, I can do that. Look at all these stopping points. Each one is less than 20 minutes off your path, so you can still make good time. Now come take a funky drive with me to the next Friday the 13th with nextfriday13.com. Hey, it's April the 13th, and after that, July 13th. Whoa! Now it's September 13th, 2019. Side note, Friday the 13th is one of my favorite slasher movie series. It's wonderful. Would recommend. Channel the energy from that mind-blowing revelation to create art on VoxSculpt. Click and hold to make a hole that goes all the way through to the other side. Or just drag around to make indents. You can adjust factors like the color of the paint, whether or not your magical formation casts a shadow, and the style of it. Right-clicking allows you to rotate around without changing what it looks like. I started drawing a llama, but then it turned out to be green inside, so I made this. Side note, this is a llama and this is an alpaca. They are not the same animal, which is a common myth conception. On this site, you can scroll through a plethora of things that people have generally gotten wrong. For example, bulls do not hate the color red. If you click on the source of this information, you might have to do a little digging, but you'll eventually see they are colorblind. You can choose among categories up here like health or food and find out things you never wanted to know, like how the 5-second rule doesn't actually work. Side note, Michael Stevens has a Vsauce video about the 5-second rule. Link down in the description. It just depends how contaminated the surface you drop it on is. So I'm gonna go brush my tongue. But first, check out this jam. This site uses voice commands, so turn on the microphone and get chatting about music. Try commands like add soulful drums. The layers are guitar, drums, bass, and keyboard, so you better get commanding so you can create something soothing to the ear like this. Oh, I love it. Love it. Anyways, I'm out of transitions. I can't think of a good pun, net, square, hoop shot. Let's go for the one-player game. All right, what are the genotypes of the parents if 50% of the pea plants are short? Nailed it! Now time to make the shot. Click, click, boo. I missed. So to be successful, I guess you have to be smart and athletic, but you have all the good traits, so I'm not worried. Speaking of athletics, answer this question about bike tracks for me. Suppose you come across the segment of bicycle track in the snow, like the one shown above. Is there any way to tell what direction the bike went? Yes, it went to the left. No. Yes, it went to the right. And the answer is no. You can answer this and take other lessons on solving crime on brilliant.org, which was nice enough to sponsor this episode. But that's not all. It offers courses on problem solving, science, and math. It's a really cool website that we all use here at Vsauce and on Dong, so I'd highly recommend checking it out. And if you do check it out, you get 20% off for the first 200 people who sign up. So go check out that link at the top of the description. Have yourselves a wonderful 2018. I say that as if I'm not going to see you again. I probably will. I don't know. We'll see if Hannah lets daddy rope out of the studio. Why is everyone laughing? That's what Hannah calls me. It's weird. I don't know why. And as always, thanks for watching.
Ha, ha, ha.